I start modeling the same time I start acting. In this industry, it all goes hand in hand. You have acting, you have modeling, you produce, you direct. You can go into journalism or magazine paper or just whatever it is. We're actually, to me, we're all under the same umbrella. And it's just a different art form. I never really expected it to take off the way it did. I was able to walk for Vivian Westwood, which is amazing in particular. They have really a good cause, and everything that they do, they're really focused on giving back and having an impact. But I was in Milan for the week and had a blast doing it, running around. Really, it's a lot of work. People don't like think about it, but like when you have like 11 auditions before noon or before 1 o'clock, like every 30 minutes, and like let's say like you have to go from North London to Greenwich, like it's and you got 30 minutes to do it. Is it possible? No. Can it be done? Yes. Like it's like one of those things that you're running around and you're seeing the city, and I had so much fun doing it. It was a lot of fun. I was able to work with So Popular as well. I walked for I walked with them, which are amazing group of people. Julian Ziggerly and a few others in Milan, New York, and I'm trying to remember the third place. Oh, Germany. And it's a lot of fun, but it's stressing.